Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon. How work?
Fine. For some time now, the activity of El-Zakizaki movement has come down. Why the insurgent? Why protest today?
It has not come down. Natural day falls on weekend, and you know Abuja, during the weekend there will be no people to pass the message to. That is why we decided to do it today in Abuja, but during the weekend it will hold nationwide.
Okay, now, we have seen the flags. What does the flags in your movement?
This flag is signifying Imam Hussein. You can see they wrote Labbaik Ya Hussein, that oh Ya Hussein, we are calling on Hussein, it's signifying that today is we are out for Imam Hussein alayhi salam. And the reason why we decided to do it today is because during the weekend, you know, we have authority, we have people at the corridors of power who doesn't respect humanity, who can come out and set places ablaze, and at the end of the day they will put the blame on us. That is why we decided to do it here in Abuja today, but during the weekend it will hold nationwide, as I say.
Thank you very much.
And at the same time we are calling.
Shut the key up!